Mauro Bonucci having a good look at this. Also Florenzi. Driver perhaps with the long run up. Eder will leave this one. There's Driver with power and a great double save from David Marshall. It looks certain that Italy would take the lead there.
That's an absolutely fantastic save from David Marshall. A double save. I mean, this one, you know, it comes to him, bounces in front, and the second one to get up and get that away as well. That's a great double save from David Marshall. To get up and get that second one saved from Giaccherini. Tremendous. You see that first strike just bouncing just in front of him. Very difficult to save. But to get back up and save Giaccherini's shot, great.
Chiellini. Cut out well. And now McCormack. Broken up very quickly. Bonucci didn't give McCormack a sniff there. That's one from range, I think. Although Fletcher now. Well, his first touch was immaculate. His second was somewhat poorer. It's helped out by Charlie Mulgrew, though. This is MacArthur. And McCormack gets a big chance. Flag was up on the far side.
I think, yeah, the linesman gets that right. Just drifted slightly offside, but Ross McCormack will be disappointed that he's not hit the target and made Buffon work, even though he is offside. It's his first sight of goal.
Chiellini. De Rossi, great ball over the top. Well, Giaccherini again. What a chance.
You see here, I think it's Martin that plays him onside, but Callum Patterson's got to keep track and he can't just stop and, you know, put his arm up there. He sees the run being made from outside to in. He's got to keep running with him. I think he was hoping that he was going to run offside.
Of Ross McCormack. Struck by Florenzi. Again, great contact.
But missing the target. You know, and I think that's been the theme of the first half so far, that, you know, the Italians have got into some promising positions, but they've not really been able to make David Marshall work.
Touch from Fletcher. They have it once more. There, and now Pella! And they now have the breakthrough. It has come at last. And it's Antonio Conte's main man, Graziano Pella, the Southampton striker, has made it 1-0 to the Azzurri.
It's a wonderful finish, Roy, isn't it? De Rossi picked the ball up and he looked to have found a great slide rule pass, and Adair actually cut it out. It was going to run through. And it bounced back into... You see here De Rossi's pass. If he just let that go, but then Pelle picks it up and he finds the corner of the net wonderfully and leaves, you see it there, David Marshall, absolutely no chance with that one. Just guides it into the corner of the goal. You see there Christophe Berra flinging himself in to try and block it. But it's a fantastic strike and finish from the Italian.
And you certainly can't deny that it has
been. That'll be a difficult group.
Here's Naismith. And he looked to tee up Ritchie, who gets the shot away. It's just this side netting, though. Scotland's first effort on goal. And it's just wide from Matt Ritchie.
Slightly fortunate for it to fall to Naismith, but Matt Ritchie does well to get onto it, especially when it looked as if he'd lost possession. Disappointing not to hit the target, even to make Buffon work.